Mentioned the belt. Kenya's wearing it in silver. I have it on in the gold. The belt today is brand new, okay? So nobody's even seen it yet. It's not barely a customer pick. Every single review on the web was a perfect 5-star review. So gold or silver, and then here's how you shop. The extra small is approximately 38 inches long. The medium large, so it's extra small, small. The medium large is 42 inches long. The extra large 1X is 51 inches long, and then your 2X, 3X is 59 and 3/4 inches in length. And I have to tell you, Anthony, I'm so happy about this because, you know, a lot of times, you know, I always need to, well, I'd like to cinch things at the waist, but it's very hard to find a belt that fits. This is completely, completely adjustable because you just take that little lobster claw and you can hook it wherever you need to hook it to create either a higher drape or a lower drape in the front, or maybe you want it a little closer to your waist. This is a great belt, Anthony.
Thank you. You know, a total inspiration from Cleopatra. I went to the Metropolitan Museum of Art when I was a student at Pratt Institute, and I was totally just blown away by the Cleopatra exhibit they had of her accoutrements, all her, you know, beautiful pendants and necklaces. Mm. And this really has a very Egyptian motif to it, has infinity rings in the front. I did a real huge, I call it a Cuban link, chain. If you ladies collect gold jewelry, you know the Cuban link is the most difficult next to the Figueroa to create. And you have those in 3 strands. You have that wonderful, what I call a little hippy dippy moment with the chain that cascades down the hip line. You can reverse this. Every one of your Anthony liquid pieces will go great with this. If you have studio stretch tunics and you want that little bit of zhuzh to it, get one of these pieces. The silver is not as shiny. It's kind of like a soft hematite shine. It's not glossy. The gold is very rich. It's like a true Cuban link shine to it. So I think this is the piece to own for every woman for this time of the year going into the new year.
Oh my gosh, I absolutely, absolutely agree with you. And I couldn't take it anymore. I had to put this cardigan on. Obsessed with this, Anthony, as our viewers are already. So stay where you are with the belt. We'll continue to take all the calls coming through on this one. And this is 747-091. But I had the hardest time. So when I was going over the whole show yesterday, and you can always go to HSN.com so you can really check out like even more of the amazing things that Anthony has. And I love it.